Peyton, what's going on?
What's up?
What do you got going on today?
Skydiving.
Awesome.
Yes.
What made you decide to do that?
I don't have an answer for that. I don't know. I'm ready to do it.
All right.
Yes.
Anybody here with you today?
My sister.
All right. So she just went?
Yep.
She had a good time?
Yep.
Good.
Yes.
You nervous?
Yeah, a little bit.
Let me see your hands. Are they shaking? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think a little bit.
A little bit.
All right. Well, let's head in the plane.
Okay. Sounds good.
How was it?
Awesome. My legs feel like jello.
What was your favorite part?
I think I blacked out when I was like getting off the plane, so I like.
What'd you do? Close your eyes?
No, I didn't close my eyes, but I think I blacked out.
Well, congratulations.
Oh,
sorry.
We'll be right back. Nice. What's going on, Sean?
Not much.
So tell me, man, what's getting ready to happen?
Ready to fall from 2 miles in the air.
Yeah? Yep. What made you decide you wanted to do that?
Oh, my screwed up friend Mike and his sister wanted to come out, so I decided to come out with them.
There you go, peer pressure.
Yeah.
It'll get you every time.
Yeah.
So is there any special occasion that brought them out this way?
They're from Iowa and just came into town and spur of the moment. I did this 9 years ago and for some reason want to do it again.
Nice. There you go, man.
Yep.
All right. Well, any last words before we get going?
Nope. Just ready to rock and roll.
All right, man. Sounds good. We'll see you up there.
Thanks.
How about you, Jordan? You have kids?
No, not yet. None that I know of.
Back against the pilot seat.